Hi, how are you?
Good, how you
doing, man? 97 per 3 piece.
Got it.
Walmart. Dick of Nick. Damn.
Well, you just touched on two teams I wanted to ask you about. Paul George, of course, that name seems to come up in almost every involving Paul George or Carmelo Anthony will actually get done for Cleveland.
See.
There's a link to both of those guys, but it doesn't look like either party is budging.
Yeah, I mean, it's hard to see how Cleveland works on a team like Cleveland. They just don't have
go!
That. Yeah, you know, I think Cleveland's best bet is to sort of focus on the Carmelo Anthony situation, see what happens should he get bought out, and then try to swoop in and get him on their roster.
All right.
Because, you know, it helps if they could do that without giving up Kevin Love.
Question.
I can't see them giving up Kevin Love for Paul George. You know, I don't think that's the deal.
Be sick. PBS Kiss, be sick.
NBA writer here as a free agency kicks off on Saturday, but plenty of stuff to dive into before it. All right, Jordan Hayward, Miami.